Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to switch your steady shot to auto on your Sony ZV-E10 camera. Pretty easy, you just have to go to the menu, inside the menu, second page, third tab, and the last option is going to be steady shot settings. By clicking on it, you can go to steady shot adjustments and switch to auto. So that's pretty much it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.